I'm gonna start it on here. These are, I don't know if these are factory or what, but they're, I feel they're real coarse. Kind of tore up a bit. So I'm gonna clean them up. I'm not sure if I wanna polish them or the black or not. Got this little cordless Dremel thing, it's pretty handy. At least the lenses I want clean and polished. They're not yellowed, so we're good there. So I'll start with the lenses. And I think I'm gonna go the flat black on the plastic. Probably the same thing I'm gonna do the tires with. I can say that this is not working for crap. This is still as coarse as can be. Oh yeah, that's working. Alright. Next I wanted to step it up to some sandpaper. So we got long lines of 1500 or so. What do we got there? Half a thousand is probably too light, taking it forever. This is so rough. Get some Scotch Brite on her. Get to... Oh yeah, that made a difference. Love to replace these, but try to get the engine issue taken care of. This is gonna make do. You can hear how rough that is. Shoot, I'm not sure this is going to cut it. Yeah, it'll work. Some of this is that green overspray. How'd I get it on there? These are in the bed of the truck. I do take it on and get this old, really start to get lazy. Yep. This is gonna come down to good old fashioned elbow grease. Okay. I'll start with some 600 here and get all this off of there. Wet sand this lightly. That's some smoke headlights coming in. And eventually I'll replace these with some smoke rears. Just go with the whole blacked out theme. Don't give anybody any reason to run into me and not see my brake light. Feels pretty rough too. I'm gonna have to start up some coarsers on that. Yeah. That's some 180. We can do some 180 on it later. Right here. Should be doing this while the wheels are drying. In fact, I think I will. I think I'll hold up on this. Let's get the wheels pulled. So I forgot to record the first half. Got to start it on these again while the tires are drying up pretty good. Why the bolts and cracks in there? I don't know. I'm going to start with a little bit of heavy scratch remover. This is a 3-stage Novus kit. Not sponsored. It's something I've had a long time. I'm assuming this little Dremel's up to the task. Used to use it on my Tundra headlights. It seemed to work just fine. But I never sanded those. I was just removing the yellow. Or yellow, if you know it, folks. Actually, that worked pretty good. Took on the sand marks anyway. I can dig it. I'm gonna go rinse this pad out and use a finer scratch remover. She's getting there. This one's sure coming out nicer than this one. This one's got some work to do, so.
came unglued.